Ain't no privies down here.
I treat them like animals.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water?
What people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
House of the Lord.
Here's some cash.
Think you can pick this?
Okay. Yours.
Think you can crack this one open?
I'll give it a whirl. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
All done.
Do it! You're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas!
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? Where the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
This is becoming rather awkward.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready? open that tear whenever you're ready.
Just what the doctor ordered.
death. I hear what it is people are saying. Why is it, Mr. Fink, that we have to work 16 hours a day? No, let's be clear. I would like nothing more than to shorten your work day. But the fact is, I simply can't. Why not, you ask? Well, I can sum it up for you in one word. Morality. You see, my friends, the idle hand is the tool of the devil. You take industry from a man's hand, and what goes in its place? Whiskey, women, and the dice. And I, for one, will not have that in our friendly little town. No, sir, I will not.
Give me a second. The broken clock tolls at midnight.
Which clock? This looks like the one.
Set it to midnight.
Well, I'll be.
I came to Columbia because I believed in God, and because I believed in honor. But Slade has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
Ready now?
Like the video if you like it, dislike if you don't, subscribe for more good stuff, and support me on Patreon.